world trying to tear you down and tell you what you are or what you're not. And only the only person that can tell the world who you are is you. So I'm here to tell you that, man. I want you guys to know just how special you are. See, when I was a little boy, right, I used to look in my mirror and I'd grab my remote control and pretend it was a microphone, and I'd set up all my teddy bears and I would rap and I would pretend that there was thousands and thousands and thousands of people, and now there really are. And so I knew one of two things. I knew that if I was ever blessed enough to actually be on a stage this big with all these incredible people like you guys out there in the crowd, that I wasn't gonna fuck it up. I wasn't just gonna come up here and grab my dick and talk about a bunch of bitches and all this bullshit that doesn't matter and all that. You know why? Because listen, look, there's a time and place for bitches and weed and drinking and all that shit, for real. And it's at the club. But when your ass gets back from the club and you wake up the next day hungover because you were trying to escape your life, and you go listen to that shit, you're gonna play some motherfucking like Logic. You're gonna play something that's gonna make you think about and reevaluate your life. Instead of running from your problems, I want you motherfuckers to deal with that shit. So I'm here once again to tell you guys that you are so beautiful, you are so amazing, and that no matter what you're going through, you can in fact get through it, I promise you. So if nobody told you today, yesterday, or ever in your life that you're special, I'm here to tell you that you are special. Now let me hear you say it. Say, I'm special.
I'm special.
Now come on, louder than that. Say, I'm special.
I'm special.
Now you said, fuck you, louder than that. Say, I'm special.
I'm special.
Now make some noise for yourselves.